What is up, my crazy subscribers? This is JokingJohn84, and yeah, we're still standing here where we left off at the end of the last video, and I did not cut the video, alright? Freaking... What the fuck? I don't remember these guys being here. So, the last video cut off at the end because my HD PVR turned off by itself. And I don't know what the fuck is the HD PVR problem, but goddamn, I was like intending to record for 40 minutes straight, so this is the same recording session. And, well, I believe I'll post this on a second Sunday, or unless I get 5 likes, and I'll post it, like, every single other day, so. Where's the other guy? Okay. So, yeah, I was, like, intending to, like, record for 40 minutes straight. Ah, motherfucker. Throw this to him. Just make him die. So, yeah, like, the last recording session was supposed to go for 40 minutes, not for a short amount of time. So I got 2,100. If I can get the armor right now, that would be great. I think it will be a good move. Right? That's the only way I can beat the big boss at the end. So I got 2,100, and then... So where the hell did I leave off? The hell... They all keep spawning! And why did I throw that? Ah! I forgot it's not here. Attack high, I'll attack low. Okay, we're good. We pretty much have... we have the big guy over here. We can't beat him. Come on, beard guy. Come here. I'm gonna see if I can beat him here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, easy. Ugh. I'm gonna waste that on this guy. Oh, he's a good one. He's a good one. Oh, man. This is no bueno. Come on. I got like 6 of them. I wasted all my Molotovs. Molotovs, I don't give a damn how I wanna... I wanna call it how I wanna call it. Crap. Okay, I can't get close to him that much. Come on, come on, attack first. Come on. Tech first, motherfucker! Oh my god, you just want to keep yourself in that area, don't you? Oof. That was my chance to tech. Come on, come on. Come on, we're gonna dance, boy. He's almost dead! I killed it! I killed it! Oh my god! I freaking killed it. I didn't even kill it in the other 10 minutes I was here before the recording session. And I finally killed it. On my first try. Oh man. And I was using the axe in the other one, the big ass axe, and you can even use the pistol. And I almost killed it without even using the Molotovs the last time. So. I'll play with his body. Okay. Enough playing with this bastard. Look at all that fat. I forgot to call every single one of these guys fatties. Huh. Well, since it's new gen, I think I'm gonna call it Chubs now. A bunch of chubbies. So, let me see if I can respawn again. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it. Like, the sirens. I'm telling you, I live near the freaking hospital night, and the sirens are going to keep on hearing on my recording sessions during the day because I live near a hospital. So, yeah. Hunter's Dream. I did not want to do this because I know it's gonna respawn everybody, but it's a sacrifice that I'm willing to make to get all the armor that I want. Because we need the armor. Pretty purchase items. Blood gems. When am I gonna get new weapons? That's what I wanted. Blood echoes, the cap. Oh, we can already buy everything. That's nice. So we got ourselves new items. See, this one's better. Excuse me. I'm not sure if you guys heard that burp. Hunter gloves and the trousers, which is only like a little bit better. You see, this is why I only wanted to buy the cap and the shirt, because it wasn't gonna add me a lot on the shoes and the gloves, right? Hey, it looks like Assassin's Creed now. Freaking beastie ass player. Look at this. Look at this beast. Heather, you're awesome. Look at this. I'm gonna use this as a thumbnail now. Look at this beast. Bloodborne Assassin's Creed Edition. Freaking beast. Oh, it's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's gonna go down, guys. I'm telling you. With this badass armor, we're not gonna take. What's this for? A dormant prize for the knights and cane birds resembles ponytail silver hair. But I always find these in the freaking floor. And I can't even pick it up. Large medicine bandits. Yeah, whatever. So now we're gonna kick some ass. Kill everybody. And then just head on to the boss that we need to go. So I'm gonna keep you guys reminded, like, if there's 5 likes on the video, I'll put Bloodborne every single other day. If it gets 10 likes, I'll post it every day. Because I love this game. I like it. It's so similar to Dynasty Warriors, I'm telling you. I played Dynasty Warriors like all my life. And, well, not all my life, but like, you know, you guys get me. Like, I played it since its release day. Actually, Dynasty Warriors 2. So, yeah, I don't have a lot. Man, she looks so awesome. Heather, I just made the most awesome character of all time. I never had a character looking like this before. One shot kill, bitch. I don't take a lot of damage now. This is so awesome. Hey, I'm excited for this game now. Ah! I'm out of bullets. Lucky bastards. Get the fuck out of there. Shit. Oh, they got me good. If I can have a new weapon, that would be great. Hit him! So yeah, like, if I can have a new weapon, that would be great. Because, well, my weapon that I have right now doesn't make a lot of damage. I've noticed that. How do you even level up in this game? I don't even know. Is there somebody up here? No. Ah! No more items. Shit, so the items that you pick up on the floor, they're not gonna reappear. So Assassin's Creed Unity character over here, Heather. Looking awesome. Sleeping on the job, are ya? I like this game. I recommend it to everybody. Every single one of y'all, y'all need to buy this game. He's right there. What the hell didn't want to auto lock to it? Didn't even want to auto-target at all. So, like, as you can see, there's, like, nothing on these cases. It's just destructible. That's the thing that sucks about it. Come on. Come on. Ah, I'm out of bullets! Oh my god. Freaking charging me with a freaking thingy. There you go. So I got more souls. Doesn't even do a second attack when I do that stuff, so that sucks. Oh my god, I'm killing my own self here now. I'm killing my own self, man. Oh no, I just wasted all my blood vials. This sucks. I did a lot better before. Come on. Are y'all just gonna walk around? Y'all not gonna do something about it? Like, I'm just gonna stand here? Boom. 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 Oh! Bullcrap. Bullcrap. I call bullcrap. Shut the hell up. Oh, I killed them both. That was awesome. Boom. Couple more souls. I'm about to get 1,000 already. Oh, I got him to fire. I got him on fire. Okay, I gotta save these health thingies. God. Okay, so that was another kill. There's like at least 4 more roaming around somewhere. Oh my god, these guys are gonna kill me. And I haven't even gone to the end yet. To the end of this level. Which is kind of a pain in the ass. Come on. Wait, with what? Oh, motherfucker. I'm dead. Did I kill them both? I killed them both. Oh, man, what a waste of blood vials. Quick silver bullets. Boom. Looks like 2 hits right there. Nothing here. How can you sprint anyways? Can't sprint. I wish I would have checked the controls before this. I should have sold all this crap that I don't need. System. Brightness, environment. Controls. Nope, nope. Nope. Well, that will be more useful. Mm-hmm. Should have. That's it. You're not gonna tell me what the controllers are? I have to look through the manual, don't I? Dicks. Stats. Blood echoes, insight. I don't get it. How do you level up in this game? I'm still level 10. Where do these fuckers come from? Ow. Fucking stop doing the extra attacks, Heather. Oh, I'm dead. Get out of here, get out of here. Killed him. Ah, didn't want to do a second attack, you stupid little. Come on. Oh, killed him. I should really stop using this piece of crap. I just wish I had a better weapon. I started to notice like the weapon's falling behind when it comes down to attack. Knocked him out from the top. Okay, I got more bullets. I don't even know where the other 3 came out from. I thought I killed them all. So let's see. Now I'm gonna go to the second part. The thing is, I wanna find one of those spawning thingies, but there's none. Because I think we're just gonna keep on spawning back until we pass the whole thing. Somehow, some way. I don't need to fight the big guy, right? I don't think so. And there's the laughing bastards there. We don't need to fight that big guy. Oh! I've never noticed these birds before. Where'd he go? I never noticed these birds before. What the fuck? I'm tired of those people laughing. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. Damn, I'm like showered in blood. They should really put more checkpoints in this game. But I know how hard it is, so I gotta deal with it. I'm not gonna beat up the big dude. Come on. She's wasting a lot of stuff, dog. There's more people coming in. I missed it? Come on. Another one dead. Did it hit me? I think it did. Maybe it was the guy with the gun. Now it's dead. Ah, it's only doing one attack. There you go. I gotta look at my stamina, man. Not even look at it the whole time. Dead. Oh! What the fuck? Where'd you even come from? No! I'm your friend! No! Oh, and this wolf's here. You've got to be kidding me, big guy. And then there's wolves there. Motherfucker! You sealed me in here! Good thing I can like loop it around, I think. And then there's Pebbles here. Is he still following me? Like, even if I like, try to go around, these fuckers are gonna cover the whole place. And I only have Pebbles. I don't have a single Molotov. Ooh, what's this? I can go down here? Oh my god, you're a savior. Shortcut, or whatever this place is. Oh, talking about saviors, never mind. But there are some huge rats down there. Okay, so we can go under here. I did not know that. I did not know that. So, we're kind of safe now. We are losing a little bit of health every time we drop down. I did not know the secret. I was going through the bridge the whole time the last time I was like practicing for this game, and we ended up here. So this is actually a saving move. I did not want to fight that big ass beast on the freaking bridge. I saw that from another YouTuber. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, you okay? You okay? There's a lot of fucking rats here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, y'all need to freaking get some freaking venom down here. There's a lot of huge ass rats. Should be illegal. Oh, great. This is great. There's a lot of rats here. Bring it on. Bring it on, bastards. I hit him! What the fuck? I am earning a lot of money doing this. Not YouTube, though. Like, earning so money or whatever. Come on. I shot it in the air. Don't bullshit me, game. I love this game, man. I swear, I love it. It is a pretty good game. I like how I dress my character up, Heather. Should I fight those big ass guys? I don't see no purpose in it. I'm So what's here anyways? Oh! You fucking cane bastard! You're a fast one. Boom. Oh, you got me good. Oh, stop the attack. Come on, come on, come on. It's almost dead. Oh. Okay, this is good. Oh, man. Heather, are you okay? Like, the blood doesn't go away. I did not see that freaking bastard, I swear. Really? And I just bought all this crap. This is bullshit. I bought all this crap. And I got it for free again. Did I? 50-50. Oh no, this one's better. Except it has no star, no arcane. Wait, no, it's not better. That's the new one, right? Yeah, that's the new 50-50, 30-50, 50-40, 40-40, 40-50 versus blunt. I think mine is still better. I thought I heard him jumping down. Because this game does not pause, it keeps on going. 110, 110, 80, 110, 40, 110. It does not resist bolt, but I still use it. Should I use this one or the other one? I should take off my cap and put it back on. There we go. Because it was all bloody. What was the other one I got? 50-50, 50-60, 50-40, 40-50. So this one only has like a plus one physical defense, plus one blood defense. I guess this one makes more sense because it does protect you a little bit more. So this one gives you more physical defense and more blood defense, which is good, right? Because I used this one. And I didn't get any new weapons. Used to gain blood echoes. Earn that covers target in oil when thrown. Okay, this is legit. So there's Heather. So what now? Is this like an exit or something? Or somewhere? Like it's gonna lead me somewhere? Because there's a lot of ladders. Uh-oh. Oh, you okay, you okay. You okay, you okay. You're okay, girl. Come on, Heather. What the fuck can I get down here? I don't have a lot of health! No, 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 no. You're not getting alive, you're dead. What the fuck? I killed you! I killed you twice. So these fuckers are actually alive, huh? Yeah, they are. I'll just super attack them. No, don't wake them all up. I don't know what the fuck they do. They just crawl each other? This one's still alive? They're just crawling. They're just crawling. They suck. Unless that's poison. But it's a lot of free money. I wonder if I'm going the right direction. Silver bullets. Kill them all, kill them all, kill them all. They do make a lot of damage though. Got another blood vial, blood vial. What was that? Bolt's mark? We good? What the fuck is that? Is that more wolves? Great. I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Awaken a new... A new what? Hunter's Mark? What does it even do? So I respawn again, right? And I don't want to do that. I do not want to respawn again. I'm already far into the game to respawn, so I'm not going to do that. So like I told you guys before, you guys want to see this like every single other day. Make sure that you leave like, hopefully there's like around 5 likes in the video, and then I'll continue the series like every other day. So I'll cut the video right now, then I'll continue the same recording session and save it for next Monday maybe. Or should I do it like for 40 minutes? Huh. It's because this part seems so interesting, so I'm just going to cut it. So next Sunday, more Bloodborne. But if you want to see it every single other day, I am willing to share every single video that I've done after this, you know, or split it in half and just show it right there and then. So this is going to be pretty much a few more episodes. I'm going to continue a little bit more. There's nothing here. Where are those shadows coming from? I don't know where the shadows are coming from. I think it's just the flags. There's bolts over there. Okay, now I believe the game is multiple path now. We're getting so deep into somewhere that I don't even know. It's a dead end. Okay, so let me go straight over here. Are those more rats over there? I see rats. Those are rats. Boom. One shot kill. What's this? Madman's knowledge. Used to gain insight. So I got like one insight? What does it even do? A dead blood gemstone. Yo, what was that? Oh, there's nothing here. So I cannot jump, right? It's just. It's another guy up here. Oh, it's just another rat. I was gonna cut the video earlier, but I'm thinking I should continue this. Because it's so awesome. Well, Heather's awesome. I don't know about me. Heather.